this was its own challenge. Just like the last jacket with the dart attaching the collar facing, it was a little bit complicated. I did get it figured out. Once I got everything marked exactly right, which I learned from the previous jacket that I needed to do that, I did a better job marking on this and stopping where I needed to stop. If you look at the pattern, you'll understand what I mean.